After 18 miscarriages over 16 years, woman finally gives birth to a baby boy at 48 years old. Before we continue with the rest of the video, we could use your help. Click that like button to help spread the word about Watch JoJo, and also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. Louise Warneford from Swindon, England, wanted to be a mother as long as she could remember. So when she met her loving husband, Mark, in 1999, she knew they'd make the perfect family. They both wanted to be parents really bad, but things didn't go as planned for this couple. Throughout the 16 years of marriage, Louise had 18 miscarriages. Many would think that after such ordeal, one would stop trying. But Louise never thought of giving up on her dreams of someone calling her mommy. Her determination finally paid off after she gave birth to a healthy baby boy at 48 years old. Sweet William made all the struggle and the huge amount of money spent on IVF worth it. The treatments were pretty expensive because Mark had undergone a vasectomy during his previous relationship. Louise, however, didn't have the troubles being pregnant, but she couldn't carry the babies past 14 weeks into the pregnancy. Each time I got my hopes up and thought this was it, and I was going to have the perfect family I'd always wanted. I couldn't stop crying every time I miscarried, Louise shared with the Daily Mail. We decided to try IVF, but despite falling pregnant a number of times, we always lost the baby. After so many failed pregnancies, the doctors finally discovered why Louise was losing her babies. As it turned out, her own cells were killing the embryos. But now as they tracked down the problem, they could work on finding a solution. Thankfully, this last time, the pregnancy was a healthy one, and it resulted in Louise giving birth to her bundle of joy. She was over the moon. After that much time, she could finally embrace her whole world in her arms. When the surgeon handed him to me, I just couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe my luck. I still can't. He was beautiful. I felt as if I'd won the lottery, she told 5 News. She knows how devastating it can be trying to save a child for so many years, but she never lost hope, and she wants her story to serve as an inspiration for other couples who are facing the same problems. We congratulate the happy parents on the addition to their family. Please share this inspiring story with your family and friends.